righteous. They don't go to the same place. Each of them has an appointed place. After death, there will be a separation between the righteous and the unrighteous. There are different places that we go to after death. There are appointed places that we are destined to go after death. 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, verse 23. May God of peace sanctify you, and may your whole spirit, soul, and body be preserved blameless until the coming of our Lord. Can somebody say amen? Now, let's look at the death of Jesus. Can somebody say amen?